So children, in the last video we saw the activity to measure the diameter of a sphere. Now coming to different units of length. We know that the basic unit of length is meter, and we have learned smaller units of length like centimeter, millimeter, is it not? Now let us learn about much smaller units of length. In all cases we cannot use a millimeter or centimeter to measure the length. Yes. When the objects are very minute, which is not visible to a naked eyes, we require much more smaller units of length like nanometer. Yes, to measure the wavelength of light, we use nanometer. To measure the thickness of a plastic bag, we use micrometer. Yes, to measure the edge length of crystals, we use picometer. So all these are smaller units of length. Okay. We know that 1 centimeter is 1 by 100 meter. So 1 by 100 meter can be written as 1 by 10 raised to the power 2 meter. And if we bring that 10 raised to the power 2 to the numerator, the sign of the power changes. That is, it becomes 1 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 meter. So 1 centimeter is 0.01 meter, or it is 1 into 10 raised to the power minus 2 meter. Similarly, 1 millimeter is 1 into 10 raised to the power minus 3 meter. So coming to micrometer, look at the symbol of micrometer. It is a much smaller unit of length. So it is 1 into 10 raised to the power minus 6 meter. Coming to nanometer, it is much smaller than micrometer. So nanometer is 1 by 10 raised to the power 9 meter, or 1 into 10 raised to the power minus 9 meter. Again, picometer is much smaller than nanometer. It is 1 into 10 raised to the power minus 12 meter. So all these are used to measure length, which are much smaller, microscopic. Okay. We also use bigger units like kilometer. If you have to measure the length of a table, we measure it in meters. But if you have to measure the distance between two places, that is Palakkad and Thrissur, then we measure it in kilometers. Is it not? So when the distances are large, we measure it in kilometers. Now if the distances are much larger, like if you have to measure the distance between two planets or distance between sun and a planet, we use other units of length. For example, astronomical unit. What is astronomical unit? Yes, look at the symbol of it, AU, capital AU. It is the average distance between the Earth and the Sun. It is equal to 150 million kilometers, or 15 crore kilometers. So astronomical unit are used to measure the distance between the center of the Earth and the Sun. So look at the picture. The distance between the center of the Sun and the Earth is 1 astronomical unit, and it is equal to 15 crore kilometer. Okay. Now coming to the next unit, it is a light year. So light year is also a unit of distance. It is the distance that light can travel in 1 year. So light moves at the velocity of about 3 lakh kilometer every second. Okay, so in 1 year it can travel about 10 trillion kilometer. So what is a light year? So light year is the distance that light can travel in 1 year. So using light year, we can measure the distance between our Earth and the Moon, the distance between the Earth and the Sun, the distance between Earth and other galaxies. Yes. Now coming to the next unit of length, that is parsec or parallactic second. Okay, its symbol is given by small pc. Okay, so parsec is the unit of length used to measure the large distances to astronomical objects outside the solar system. So it is equal to almost 3.3 light years. That is, 1 parsec is equal to 3.3 light years. Okay children, so to measure the distance between two planets within our solar system, or any stars within our solar system, or the distance between planets and any star within our solar system, we use astronomical unit or light year. And to measure the distance between objects outside our solar system, that is between two galaxies, we use parsec. Okay, children. So take a look at the questions given in page number 107. The use of plastic carry bags having thickness below the stipulated level has been prohibited. So in which unit is the thickness of such bags expressed? So usually the thickness of plastic bags is measured in microns or micrometer. But now they have banned the use of plastic bags, is it not? Now coming to the second question. The distance from the Earth to a planet in the solar system is 4 astronomical unit. What do you mean by this? We know that the distance between Earth and the Sun is approximately equal to 15 crore kilometer. That is, one astronomical unit is nothing but 15 crore kilometer. So now they are telling it is 4 astronomical units. So it will be 4 into 15 crore kilometer. That is, it will be 60 crore kilometer. Now coming to the next question. Find out how many kilometer is one light year. So we know that the distance traveled by light in 1 second is 3 lakh kilometer. So what will be the distance traveled by light in 1 minute? Multiply this term by 60. And in this manner, so in this way, find out how many kilometers one light year. Okay, next, what is the convenient unit to express the distance from Earth to the star Tiruvathira? Because it is within our solar system, we can use astronomical unit or light year to measure the distance. Okay, children?